Welcome back, everyone. Once again, we are here with the Astro Room, your very own portal to the cosmos. We are going to try to get the visitor from outer space. Are you ready? Oumuamua. That's right. That's right. Have you heard of Oumuamua? It is said to be a spaceship, some type of alien, but is it really? I mean, come on. Right? What we have is that the latest is that it's potentially a comet. And let's see, does the Seestar catalog even have this in there? Can we find it? Is it even visible? Let's do this. This is going to be an exciting another test, another experiment with another space object. Let's see what we can find. So if we go to our search view here, under comets, you will notice Oumuamua is not in there. How do we find this? Let's type it in and see if we can find it. If you recall from a previous video that I did, sometimes there are objects that are not listed directly in the Seestar catalog. So you're trying to type it in. For instance, one of them was asteroid Vesta. We were looking for asteroid Vesta in another video I did and couldn't find it. There was also the Silver Streak galaxy. We were typing in Silver Streak. We couldn't find it that way. We had to do it the other route, which was NGC. So if a galaxy has an NGC number, which they all pretty much do, right? They have another name, then you can look it up that way. The asteroid Vesta, we had to do it a different way. Look for what other object is near it or what constellation it is in. And that's how we were able to find it last time. So sometimes, you know, some things are not in the Seestar catalog, but will Oumuamua be in the Seestar catalog? Let's see. Let's search it. And there it is with the number one in front of it. If you notice, some of you might already know that it's labeled one because supposedly it's one of its kind. So it's in the Seestar catalog. This is pretty cool. But will it even be visible? There it is. That's it. That's it. So Oumuamua one. That's it. Awesome. So let's have the scope go there. Let's do a little go to. The Seestar found it. The Seestar found it. So there it is. So that's the name. It's one Oumuamua. Let's start imaging. All right. I wonder what's going to happen. So can we even see these? We're going to look it up. We're going to look up Oumuamua. It's started stacking. There's a little star right there, getting more and more visible, a few stars here. So it looks like there's this prominent star that the Seestar is marking here. You see this? Which is, I believe, is this one here, DQ. So I can't see any Oumuamua here. I'm zooming in. We're going to research. Might not even be visible anymore. Okay. We're getting more stuff in the background here. And Oumuamua is supposed to be in the center. Let's look at our Sky Guide app. See what it has to say about Oumuamua. Okay, this is the current view right now because this is what we have. We have a crescent moon. There it is. Is this the Pegasus constellation? That's right. Okay. So it's in the Pegasus right in there. Okay. Oumuamua is the first interstellar object detected passing through the solar system. Discovered in 2017. Using the Pan-STARRS Telescope Observatory in Hawaii. Okay. It's a small object. 100 meters. What is this? 328 feet? Oh. Oh my goodness. Okay, this is going to be extremely difficult. But we're here for it. The Astro Room is here for it. The awesome thing is we know it's in the catalog. So if anything that we can't see it now as we continue stacking, who knows, when is it going to come back? Or maybe it's never going to come back to our solar system and we will never see it again. My understanding when I was looking up some information too is that we don't know where it came from. It just pretty much, it just kind of showed up. Nonetheless, the object could be a remnant of a disintegrated interstellar comet, according to a NASA scientist. Okay. There's been so much talk that literally nobody knows what this is. But it's come down to that they believe it's a comet.
You see, before the new firmware update, I couldn't find certain comets or objects in the Sky Atlas catalog. So it really surprised me when I saw that Oumuamua was in there.
I'm hearing also lately, because I think there's been another resurgence of this, that they're not even sure now, could it be an asteroid? There's no true definition of the difference between an asteroid or a comet. It's kind of convoluted a little bit. It's getting that way now. Now, I know some of you are going to say some stuff about this, but look it up. There's been a little bit of a confusion. I don't want to say 100% confusion. I just mean that it's coming up as to what is truly the difference and definition of what a comet is and different from an asteroid, okay? We're not going to get into that, but it's out there. I've been reading some stuff about that recently. Okay, so it will take the object roughly 20,000 years to travel the solar system before exiting. So here we go. Oumuamua's planetary system of origin and the amount of time it has spent traveling amongst the stars are unknown. That is crazy cool. That is awesome. Let's zoom in. Oumuamua from NASA. It means a messenger from afar arriving first in Hawaiian. Oh, that is really cool. Oh, yes. The first known interstellar object to visit our solar system. Loving this. Oumuamua. The first confirmed object from another star to visit our solar system. Check this out. Look at this awesome simulation by NASA. So it appears to be a rocky cigar-shaped object with a somewhat reddish hue. The object was named Oumuamua by its discoverers, which means, like I said earlier, a messenger from afar arriving first. That is a really cool name now. Now that we know what it means, right? I mean, that's really cool, right? If you're Hawaiian, you probably already knew that. But yeah, for some of us, this is new. 400 meters long, highly elongated. This is awesome. Oh, we can zoom in. We can zoom in here. Oh, this is great. Oh, wow, this is live? Oh my goodness, what? Remember, we are trying to look at it still with the Seestar. I have it in the background. It's stacking. It's stacking. We'll check soon. Okay. It's at the center of this image here, circled in blue. Okay, that is. Because it's so tiny. And I'm sure this was an insane, amazing, huge telescope that got this image. Let's look at the Seestar. Let's see what's going on with that. This is going to be impossible because I mean, it's gone, guys. I don't think we're gonna get this tonight or any other night ever. This object is out there. Look at this. I'm zooming in like crazy. Zooming in like crazy and no, you can't even see it. You can't even see it in here. Usually when you go to an object, right? This is not gonna be here. This is long gone. This left the solar system. Remember we said it was reddish? Why the New York Times article here? Why Oumuamua, the interstellar visitor, looks eerily familiar. So this is awesome. We're gonna blow this up. An early rendition imagined the object as a cigar-shaped rock and gained widespread circulation, but some astronomers have suggested that it could be shaped like a pancake. None of the theories are a slam dunk. They can't figure out what this thing is, guys. They're still kind of doing research on it, doing research papers. They're still trying to figure out exactly what it truly looks like, right? Everything is theories right now. Just like so many things regarding astronomy, regarding space, regarding galaxies, regarding so much, right? A lot of stuff, of course, is proven. You can see it, but this one, it's just also tiny, and it's from, the latest telescopes that have it. They got it. They could barely see it. So, I mean, we're not gonna see this in the Seestar. Regardless, the fact that the Seestar even has it in there. We're still stacking. I just checked. We're at 4 minutes. The mystery may be solved. Okay, so New York Times was a 2021 article. Let's look at a more recent one, 2023. Oumuamua appeared only as a speck, the caption down here says, only as a speck of light to telescope. But astronomers surmised it may have been long and thin like a cigar. Okay, so you see this, guys? So we saw reddish-looking pancake earlier. They're going back and forth with this now cigar-like. What is an asteroid, comet, or even an alien spaceship? For years, astronomers have been perplexed by Oumuamua, mysterious object. No such object from beyond our sun's reaches has visited us before. You know, definitely a comet. Like I said, though, I've looked up different articles that have mentioned could now be instead an asteroid. It's just so much misconception. This is so fun, though, to try and get it on the Seestar. Let's go back to the Seestar. Make sure you like, make sure you subscribe. You saw it here first, Oumuamua, or more like you did not see it here. We could not get this asteroid / comet, whatever it is, spaceship. We were not able to see this. This has been a lot of fun, though. This has been really interesting. It's so fun to educate ourselves, to learn, to dig in. I love this. Thank you for sticking around with the Astro Room, and stay tuned for more.